My name is Clark. This is what's coming up on Cogeco News live at 5. The Ford government commits $75 million to bring back passenger rail. We have further reaction to the federal budget, and the Powassan Voodoos need a bounce back win in game 4. All these stories and more live at 5.